Hello everyone, welcome to this video where we are given a box of 12 eggs and out of which 3 are rotten. 2 eggs are going to be taken out at random from the box. Find the probability that both eggs are rotten. And part B, one egg is rotten but one egg is good. And since they are going to be taken out at random from the box, one after another, without replacement, okay? So for this question, I'm going to just do a quick tree diagram where I have the first egg and the second egg and now the first egg that is either rotten or good. So I will have this. It is good or it is rotten. The probability of getting a rotten one is 3. So it's 3 out of 12. So I'm left with 9 good eggs out of 12. And they should give me 1. Okay, they should add up to 1. Alright, then if I go to the second egg, it can also either be a good or rotten. But take note of the total number. Okay, because I have already taken out 1 egg. How many egg do I have left? 11. And this scenario is, the first egg is good. Means that the first egg originally, then there's 9 good eggs. I taken out 1. I left with 8. And because I never take out a rotten egg for the first egg, it is still 3. So I continue to do for the below branches. It is still good or rotten. But this scenario is that the first egg is rotten. So again, I over 11. That means I did not take out any good egg here. So it remains at 9. But I have taken out 1 rotten egg. I'm left with 2 rotten egg. Okay. So this will be the tree diagram that will help us, and of course the outcome will be good for us to just list it down. Then this is the scenario that both are good eggs. This is the scenario that one first egg is good, second egg is rotten. First egg is rotten, second egg is good. The scenario that both are rotten. Okay, and also do indicate in the legend so people know what is G and what is R. G represents good, R represents rotten. And with that, we can get ready to solve the problem. So for part A, right, we will have, we are required to find that both eggs are rotten. Ooh. Both eggs are rotten. This is the only possible outcome and it is follow this branch. That means these two probability, I will need to, yep, multiply them. So probability that both eggs rotten is simply 3 over 12 multiplying by 2 over 11 to give me 1 over 22. Part B, probability that one is good and the other is rotten. So it's either this or this. So later on, I would then need to add these two probability together. But the individual one, where I follow this branch, good. these two, I will have to multiply them together. Rotten good. I will have to multiply them to get the individual one. Okay. So let's present our answer. Probability that 1/8 is good. And 1/8 is rotten. Is simply 9/12 multiplied by 3/11 plus 3/12 multiplied by 9/11 to give me a final answer of 9/22. Alright, with that we have come to the end of this video. So if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.